God bless you, brothers and sisters. I am here again to give you the word of God, to encourage us with the word of God. I am here to speak to all the believers, all the body of Christ, and every one of us that want to follow Christ. I am here to encourage you with the word of God, because the Bible lets us know in the book of 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 1. The Bible says, since Christ suffered in the flesh for us, we should have the same mind, so that we will know that we will also share for what is suffering. So are you out there suffering because of your faith, because you love God, because you want to serve God faithfully, sincerely with all your heart? The hair from the pit of hell is loose to attack you, using people to attack you, causing difficulties or whatever it may be, because you want to follow God. Be happy because God is with you. Are you saying it? Never give up because of trial, because of trouble, because of tribulation, because of rejection, because of whatever it may be, or mockery for the people, because of those that are loved close to you, they have rejected you. Don't never give up your faith, because why? God is with you. The Bible says in the book of 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 15 to 16, I read, let me read. 15 to 16. He said, but let no one of you suffer as a murderer or a thief, an evildoer, or as a busybody in other people's matter. 16. Yet if anyone suffers as a Christian, let him not be ashamed, but let him glorify God in this matter. Are you seeing it? If you are suffering because you love God, you want to serve God, never be ashamed as a Christian. Glorify God, because in due season, God will answer you. The only way people need to be ashamed when they are murderer, they are thief, they are busybody, prognosing people's matter, all those ones, you need to be ashamed of it as a Christian, because that is not a character of a Christian, it's not a good attitude as a believer. But when you are not suffering because of all those things, you are suffering because of the faith you have in God. You know, when you have faith in God, trial must come, you must go through trial. Without trial, without tests, you are not going to do exam, and without exam, you are not going to get results. As a Christian, because you love God, you are going to be tested. Your faith needs to be tested. Are you seeing it? Before God become God, he went through fire. So you need to went through fire, you need to suffer, you need to share for the suffering of Christ, so that Christ will know, God will know that you are really a genuine servant of God, or a real child of God. You need to go through so many things in life. Are you seeing it? To have experience, to make your faith, your desire strong for God. So never be ashamed if you are suffering because of your faith. Don't let anybody pull you down. Don't let your mockery, the mockery of men, kick you out, and don't let the rejection of men kick you out. All those things is the tactics of the enemy to make sure that you deny God. Never deny God. Pass through it, went through it. Cry for God to help you. God will help you. He will give you strength to walk through that fire, to walk through that water. Remember, he said, when you pass through fire, I will be with you. When you pass through water, I will be with you. No one will harm you. So, people of God, be strong in God. Have confidence in God. Never leave God because of your trial, because of the rejection of men. Jesus Christ went through rejection. Jesus Christ went through persecution. Jesus Christ went through so many things because of me and you. He suffered for flesh because of me and you. So we shy for that suffering. In due season, God will come and reward our labor. God bless you. That is the message I have today. Remain blessed, people of God. Shalom.